Hey, hi, hello YouTube. It's your boy DeviDubz, and we are back with another video. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. If you've been here before, get comfortable because we are reacting to Adele for the first time ever on this channel. Because she ain't given us nothing since like 2016. Was it 2016 when we got 21? What was it, 25? Fake fan, I don't know. This is the first time that we're reacting to Adele on this channel. She gave us a single with a music video, and we're getting an album. Now, I'm gonna be the first person to say that I am not familiar with Adele's music except like her hits. So this will be a new experience for me as well, actively listening to her. Like, I feel like I would only hear her when the song was being played by someone else. I wouldn't necessarily type in her music and go and stream it like on my own. Not that I don't like her, it's just I've never felt the urge to do so. But here we go. Y'all know the drill, we listen to the song first and then we head over to the music video afterwards. I don't want to waste no time. All I'm going to say is follow me on my social medias. They are right here and linked down in the description below. If Chloe Bailey can follow me, you can follow me. Okay? Make sure you subscribe and click the notification bell. Here we go with Easy On Me, Adele's returning single. Let's go. Let's get right into it. There ain't no gold in this river that I've been washing my hands forever. And then what did she say afterwards when she went to her falsetto? In forever, I know there is hope. In this world, and I am drowning in this silence, baby. Let me in. This the rhythm that she's doing, the dun, 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 dun. Sounds like another song that she did. And I want to say it's like Turning Tables. It's like dun, 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 dun. I'm about to go to it. Because now if I don't listen to it, it's going to bother me. I got to make sure that it's the right thing. Hold on.
I can't keep up with your turning table.
Oh, this is my song for real. And they sang it on Glee. Pepper Potts from Iron Man. She was on Glee, and I think she sang that song. Anyways, back to Easy On Me.
Easy on me, baby. I was still a child.
Ooh.
I had no time to choose what I chose to do.
This is really catchy.
So go easy.
A really catchy chorus.
There ain't no room for things to change when we in the night. How hard I've tried, I changed who I was to put you easy on me, baby. I was still a child.
Mm-hmm. That's so catchy.
What? I had good intentions, and the highest hopes to feel the world around me. I had no time to choose on me.
Okay, I really enjoyed that. First of all, I'm not gonna say weird, but it's weird hearing this type of song and reacting to this type of song on my channel, because y'all know the type of music that I react to. It's usually like upbeat bop, banger, up-tempos, heavy hitters, bass rattling with the hi-hats. Like, that's the type of music that I like to listen to. So that's the type of music I gravitate towards when reacting, and those are the type of artists that I listen to when I do my reactions. But it's actually really nice to hear like a ballad, just a really slow ballad with just vocals and emotion. I feel like we don't get that a lot anymore. Or maybe I'm just ignoring it. Maybe we still get it and I'm not getting it, like it's just a me thing, but it was nice to kind of hear that type of song again. Like, this wasn't like a TikTok song. You know how I feel about TikTok songs. I feel like those are, that's how you get to number one. You use what you use. You do what you gotta do. But like, this was just her. Her lyricism and her emotion and just her voice. And it was really nice. I liked it. I enjoyed it a lot, actually. And that chorus is catchy. The da-na-na-na-na. Y'all know when something like that, like it could be like the smallest little melody, the smallest little rhythm of something, and it gets stuck in my head and it makes me obsessed with the song. I'm not saying that's what happened here, but like I can see it happening later down the line. Also, I was scrolling on Twitter just to see what everybody else was saying about the song and what they were thinking. And this song, Easy On Me, is the fastest song to go to number one on iTunes in just 3 minutes. If Adele gonna do one thing, she gonna sell. She gonna sell. We got a music video. Let's get right into it. I don't waste no time. I'm curious. Here we go with Easy On Me, the music video by Adele. Let's go. Too quiet, I wanted to scare y'all. She said, oh nah, we gotta go.
Oh, hi darling. You're
right. If I'm late, go ahead and start without me, all good. I mean, we'll probably have bad signal. I said, I probably won't have good signal. Yes, I can hear you perfectly. Can you hear me?
Okay. I didn't like that camera angle. It looked like she was being watched. Moving on out.
There ain't no gold in this river that I've been washing.
Crap. Why did that scene just make me sad? Hold on, I want to go back a little bit. She did a live a few days ago, and I think somebody asked her, like, what this album is, like, gonna give, like, what the main album is about, and she said divorce. So, like, that's literally what I just thought of, saying, like, her in the car by herself compared to this happy, just married couple. Like, I felt kind of sad. That was a sad moment. Real sad. And she all happy over there rubbing it in. Hey, look at me. Like, dang. Of course she doesn't know, but still.
I had no time to choose what I chose to do.
Her papers. So cheat music. I wish I could sing. Y'all would never hear the end of it. Love that. Oh, that was sick. Oh, that was so sick. That was so sick. And she did it at the right time. She did that. Wow. Okay, I'm going back. I've been going back a lot. I'm sorry. But I'm still do it. I don't know, because like on the... Like, that's, like, the highest part in the song. And I don't know, I feel like that's the most emotional part in the song, too. So, to bring this black and white into color right then and there, that was amazing, like, directing. So sick.
Help me, baby. I was still a child.
Come on. Wait, what did she say? I was still a child. I never had a chance to feel the world around me. I love that.
I had no time to choose what I chose to do.
She's gorgeous. She might have just made me an Adele fan. She definitely just made me invested in this new era. All right, we just got done listening to Adele's returning lead single, Easy On Me, and we just got done watching the music video for it as well. And I really enjoyed it. Like I said earlier, it was nice to hear this type of song and react to this type of song because it's been such a long time. I feel like just listening to somebody sing a ballad with just emotion, it was a change of pace for me, and I enjoyed it a lot. And I've already liked the song, but I like the song even more with the video. And it was a very simple video. Like, the video wasn't, you know, super heavy with a bunch of scene changes and choreography. Like, you had her at the house, she left the house, she was in the car, and then she was in this room with the wind blowing and her sheet music was flying around everywhere. Like, you had just those three scenes basically. And of course you had like the people passing her by in the car, like the married couple, the young friends having the time of their lives. Like, it was just such a simple video, but it added a lot to the song, which made me like the song even more, and I already enjoyed it from the beginning. So yes, I'm definitely invested in this era, and I think she gave us a release date for her album. Okay, her album is coming out November 19th. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you give me a thumbs up, comment down below what you liked about the song, what you liked about the music video, what you want next from her. Like, what are you expecting? I know she said she's gonna give Divorce Babes on this album that's coming November 19th. Make sure you follow me on my social medias. They're right here and linked down in the description below. After you follow me on my social medias, I need you to subscribe to me. If you've not given me your subscription yet,
give it to me! Give it to me! Give it to me! Give it to me! Just give it!
And then I need you to take it a step further and click that notification bell so you are always notified when I post brand new videos, whether it's more Adele content. Like, the album is coming, so when the album comes, you don't even gotta search DeviDubz Adele album reaction. YouTube will send you that video. You just click on it and it takes you right to it. Like, dead ass. Like, anyways, that's all I got. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I hope y'all enjoyed her music and her music video. That is all I have for y'all. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace.